place, $1 million prize.
Red has also put Australia on the robotic world map.
Sarah, hit 61.
At the latest International Robot Challenge, Professor Wiggle's team placed a very close second.
We had a team of 6 robots, 2 on tracks, and 2 four-legged robots. And they went down into the underground environment, and we got them to search for objects. And we were very, very close to being the best in the world in terms of our ability to find those objects, even in underground environments that these robots had never seen before. So they had to map out those underground environments completely autonomously. In fact, in terms of that mapping, we were the best in the world. We had something like 97% accuracy.
Using AI, the CSIRO robot.
Light on.
Oh, no.